we always called it Bookman when we were working because it was the first one that I'd done. But then when I got to a point of doing a formal title, I couldn't resist calling it Red Reader because of the Red Raiders, which is on this. Should have put it on a horse made out of books. it's official title is Red Reader. And with the digital age as an object, books are ceasing to exist or not that relevant. And I kind of initially thought that actually at some point while this is on the campus, students will come by and say, ah, that's what they looked like, you know? I built the piece in Walla Walla, Washington. I built it by going out and gathering books at libraries that had discarded books, old bookstores. It really wasn't difficult to find people that wanted to get rid of books. And so we had a pile of them in a studio and started drilling holes in them and setting the books on the piece of rebar that and gradually built the figure literally out of books. And I kind of focused on self-help books because, you know, it's a school. Actually, when this was cast, it was cast as what's called a burnout, which is put under intense heat, and there's no mold left over. There's no wax left over, and so it's a one of a kind. And the books were completely burned out, and then bronze was poured in. They were sectioned. And so it was made in sections and then welded back together. It's kind of set up, I went in to the student union right after it was built. And there was a guy who had always liked my music. And I was talking about, at that time, I decided against the fountain and whatever, but we were kind of trying to find a site right out here. And he said, well, just put it right in front of the student union. And so I chose this spot, so it's kind of also looking at the library. But it has a nice open book at the rear end aimed at the administration building, which, you know, just a little insert of humor.